Cuban. So here we want to be really not engaging our neck or our traps, and we're really engaging just our shoulders. So we're going to create enough tension on this band. We don't want to be all wiggly here. So we're going to pull back at parallel to the shoulder. We're going to go up and press, then back down, down, down. So here we want to be getting this nice twist in the shoulder joint. We don't want to be shrugging up or pulling into our back. So pull back, make sure that that is a nice high elbow, back, press, down, and down. So quick note, when we're coming down, we're not trying to get all the way down here, because notice that my shoulder collapses. We're just coming down so that we get that twist, because really the most important part of this movement is right here.